Hey! Hi! Hi, Mr. Hooper. How are you doing?
Very good.
Wait! What are you doing here today? It's your day off.
I know it's my day off. But I forgot my reading glasses. What good is a day off with a reading glasses?
I know
glasses?
What you mean. I know what you mean.
Yes.
Hold it. I saw them.
You see?
I saw
good.
Them.
Good.
I saw
where?
Them.
Where?
It's right over there.
Oh, fine. Fine. Let me have them.
Well, happy reading.
Thank you.
Okay.
Oh, boy, I got him at last. David.
Yes.
What's the ketchup bottle doing at the end of the counter?
Well, I keep it there, you know, so that the people can really get it easy. You know, they all have to do is reach over there and grab a hold, you know?
Well, it's also very easy for them to knock it off, too. I usually put it down underneath the counter when I'm working here.
Okay.
And the dishes?
Yes.
Next to the grill while you're making hot dogs, they'll all get spattered.
Yeah, well, no, Mr. Hooper, see, when I make hot dogs, they don't spatter, see? Know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you. But you mean to say I don't know how to make hot dogs?
No, I didn't say that. I didn't say that. Well, what I'm trying to say is, Mr. Hooper, when you're in the store, you do things your way, and when I'm in the store, you know, I like to do things my way.
Well, I've been making hot dogs since you were in your diapers, and I tell you, the way I make it is the best way.
Is that so?
Yes, that is so.
Well, all right. I got some studying to do. So you make the hot dogs, and you can make them every day.
Goodbye. Now don't come back the rest of the afternoon. As a matter of fact.
You.
All right, BJ, here is your sundae.
Gee, that's not the way David makes a sundae.
Well, I told you that David wasn't here. And that's the way I make a sundae.
Okay, Mr. Hooper. Thanks anyway. I'm going to wait till David comes back.
Hi, Mr. Hooper.
Oh, hi.
How are you doing?
Gordon? Fine.
Good.
Fine.
I thought David was going to be here today.
Well, he usually is.
Uh-huh.
David and I had an argument where to put things, and he went out in a huff. Now, everything is not in the right place.
Mr. Hooper, Susan called and ordered some hot dogs, and I came over to...
Right. I have them all ready for you.
Oh, okay. Right.
Oh, these young people nowadays, I tell you.
Huh? Wait, Mr. Hooper.
Yes.
David knows that we like a lot of mustard on our hot dogs.
Mustard? You got all you want. Pick me just a second and you'll have your mustard, right?
Okay.
Very good. How you been? Huh? How have things been with you?
Fine, Mr. Hooper. Mr. Hooper, you feeling all right?
Yes, why?
Hey, Mr. Hooper, I don't like whipped cream on my hot dogs.
Whipped cream. David put the whipped cream where I always keep the mustard.
Mr. Hooper, look, I'm going to see you later, man. Look, I'll come back, okay? Thanks very much. See ya.
Hey, Mr. Hooper.
Yes?
Look, I'm
yes.
having some of my grouch friends over for a grouch party, you
right.
know, and... Hey, look at that! Frankfurters with whipped cream. Hey, they'd be terrific for my party. Even David never made anything as yucky as that.
Let me tell you one thing.
What?
For your information, I don't make hot dogs with whipped cream. Just happens to be an accident.
Yeah, well...
I don't do it on purpose.
I'll take them anyway. Hey, look, something else. You know something?
What?
That's the best grouching I have heard all week. Would you like to come to my grouch party, too?
Hello, Dave.
Mr. Hooper?
Yes.
I just came back to get my law books. You know, I want to do a little reading. I want to check up on something. Yeah, I want to check up on a little something here. Actually, Mr. Hooper, I came back kind of to apologize, you know, for getting angry.
No, you don't have to apologize. I should apologize for getting so excited just because you don't do things the way I do it. You know, at my age, a person gets set in his ways. I understand.
Yeah. Hey, well, good. Listen, look, this is still your day off. Now, come on. Give me all this stuff.
David, I had a chance.
This is your day off.
But David, I didn't.
No, no, come here. Here you go. Here's your coat. Put it on. Here
David,
you go.
I didn't have anything to eat. I wanted to make something for myself to eat.
Wait, you didn't have anything to eat?
No, no.
Hold it. I'm gonna fix you something to eat.
No, no, it's all right.
No, no, sit down. What do you want, sir? Yes. Can I help you?
David, I had. I'd like a hamburger. I heard all about your hamburgers. Will you make me one of your David's great hamburgers?
A hamburger? I'm gonna give you one of David's specials. Hold it. One hamburger coming up. Watch this.
The lawyer.